E te ti, e te tā, e ngā manu ti kaukau o ngā hau e whā, o ngā motu katoa puta noa i te moana nui ākiwa whakatau mai rā tēnā koutou katoa, pai mariri. Good evening, colleagues, and welcome to the second day of our meeting. Thank you for joining us. Colleagues, before we begin our meeting, I wanted to take a moment to acknowledge the pounamu that you are wearing. Nā hei mātou. The shape of a fishing hook represents prosperity, sustenance, and our environment. The haumātou is also said to provide safe passage across waters. The here, or tai, is a symbol of strength, resilience, durability, and togetherness. You can either wear this or rest it on the stand provided, which symbolises the waka, or canoe. This taonga treasure links us to the land, the sea, and culture, ahu whenua moana ahurea. 2021 has seen us separated only by water. Our discussions continue as we progress our kaupapa, our agenda, to ensure a safe and prosperous trade platform that will sustain our peoples and environments for future generations. I hope you will treasure these. Yesterday we had a robust discussion about how APEC can use trade as a tool to accelerate our economic recovery. Building on these discussions, we will now turn our attention to economic and technical cooperation and how we can harness opportunities in this space to accelerate our recovery.